$400,000 setup.
Morning, Kurt.
Morning, Paul. It's Monday. You're just like, let's go.
Am I wrong? Cause I wanna get it on till I die. Am I wrong? Cause I wanna get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Y'all, y'all remember me.
Birds and the bees.
Am I wrong? Cause I wanna get it on till I die. Am I wrong? Cause I wanna get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Get it on till I die. Y'all, y'all remember me.
We murdered this thing. By murdered, I mean we're like murdered in it. Okay, I meant that in a positive way. We came in with rest and motivation. We were like, pick it, dig it, scratch it, pick it, poof, hook her up, pump this. Fast as fuck, boy. Fast as fuck, boy.
Ruby, I need a roll of tuck tape, a traffic cone, and three sticks. I'm gonna build a bong.
Take this mulcher off the trailer, throw it on the skids here. Daniel's gonna mulch some shit in the backyard. Gonna hop in the shovel, dig up the laneway, load Paul. Ah, sorry, that was horrible. I'm searching the dog.
A GoPro now. Luby gave it to me. Now we can film the sketchy stuff we're doing.
We barely walk up this.
Whoa!
So I need a ramp down here. And yeah. I even slipped on this. Oh, this is fun. I like recording. Except when Booby's pointing a camera at me. I hate that.
There's somebody driving by.
Morning, Paul.
Morning, Ruby.
How's it going?
Going wonderful. Here's the brush. Here's a demonstration. Clean the gauges. Clean the gauges. Wax on. Wax on.
Wax on. Wax off.
Old trucker trick.
That's out of USA. Albertville, Alabama. Anybody live in Albertville, Alabama? Thanks for the fire hydrant.
Oh wow, that comes off easy.
We can't lift it, we're both crippled, Corey.
Why don't we just jam it down there?
Fuck just it. Slide it in and fucking it.
You don't even have to dig anything.
Let's do it. You want to jam that back?
Yeah.
Okay, boys, what you want to do is lift with your knees. Lift with your knees. Easy. Whoa, easy. Fuck your wife, just be a happy girl.
And if the balloon doesn't work, Corey, we got a backup scuba gear for you. We'll go break the ice and you
I'm
gotta
certified.
Get down and plug the pipe at that end.
I'm certified to 70 feet.
Good. But you get certified in Bahamas?
No, Grand Cayman, 1996.
He's fucking so full of shit, his eyes are
brown. I'm not, I'm dead serious.
You are not scuba certified.
I am, I have my open water certificate, it's for
Corey,
life.
Buying a scuba off Amazon doesn't make you scuba certified.
Taylor, I'm gonna get my certification for you. I am a certified scuba diver. I have 75 hours, maximum at 110 feet. I saw an eagle
ray
down there.
With the instructor attached to your back, though?
No, it's not a fucking skydive. Jesus Christ. No, I scuba'd over in the Grand Cayman. It was glorious.
There's no way he's a certified scuba diver. He's still full of shit. His eyes are brown.
Hi, Core Dog. Yeah. All the hydrant bullshit from yesterday, we are installing the hydrant today. First hydrant Team KWC has done. So that's going to be interesting. Hey, Daniel.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hello.
Good to see you this morning. Oh, weird.
Wanna dig a hole? He's my BFF, did you know that? The idea is that we're gonna cut it, jam a T on, they're gonna put a balloon in to stop the water from coming. Yeah, and then we're gonna like remove this, T, piece of 6-inch pipe, hydrant.
It's gonna be tough.
It's gonna be tough.
Yeah.
We've removed the old hydrant. The pieces all over the place because we're very organized.
I take a couple offers, I down a couple downers, but nothing compares to these blue and yellow purple pills. I've been to Mushroom Mountain, once or twice, but who's counting?
You recording us here?
Yeah.
Cool, calm, just like my mom, with a couple of Valium inside a palm. It's just the mischief when it comes up the
So our dry hydrant is installed, all hooked up, backfilled. We just gotta do some insulation profile around the top, then finish cleaning up the gravel. And then the fire trucks are able to come and draw water from it, fill up the fire trucks and put out any fires they need to do that.
Yeah. Just miss the mischief with a trick up the sleeve. Roll up on you like Christopher Reeves. I can't describe the vibe I get when I drive by six people and five I hit. Aw shit, I started a marsh pit, squashed a bit and stomped the foster kids. These shrooms make me hallucinate.
Pow! Happy Monday morning. We're going to start a flow septic system. Two echo flow, open bottom echo flows on a brand new house build. So we're going to do this morning. So we're going to open the bed up, get it all dug so they can sub base detection. Bring the 325 out. Daniel, Zach, typical Monday. If Jesse's watching this, you better come back tomorrow or I'm going to go to Jamaica and drag him back.
And my mom said addiction runs like a kazoo vine in my family tree. That preacher said it'll be my death, but I can't quit you for the life of me. When you walk in 10 out of 10 times out of 10, I'm a hell of a mess. I wanna taste your cooking. I know I shouldn't, but girl, I must confess. Like a tall sip of Jackie Coke, sweet child of mine on the radio. Colorado left that cigarette smoke when you turn me
on. Welcome to Cribs. What we're trying to find out right now is if we have an existing pipe coming out of the house that we can hook up to for accepting the house, right? So that's coming kitchen sinks, bathrooms, all running down into these main trunks that are all going out that way to where our septic tank will go in. And they stop right there. Our septic tank will be going in here at this level and then down to two open bottom echo flows. That'll be installed there. Everything's coming up about 6 feet, 6.5 feet final grade, so this will all be built up afterwards with sand. The idea is to open it all up, make sure the sub base is good, and then start hauling in material.
I have this thing called a YouTube channel, and I haven't been on it lately. So, Corey's been the star. Yeah, that's you.
Fucking car wash party, fucking right. 6 a.m., 7:30 a.m.
Beautiful new home build, Brayton Homes. We work a lot with them. They did this one themselves, and we are doing the septic, massive septic, and a massive armor stone wall, which we unloaded the rocks yesterday. Little Corey probably told you everything about it yesterday.
I told Daniel he was gonna have to carve studs like Lego blocks so that they snap together. And he went, can I just drill rebar? I said, okay, you wanna get easy.
I think Daniel would be good for doing this because if he puts a rock in that doesn't fit, he'll be like, that looks stupid.
And I can get fussy with him and he doesn't get frustrated. You put somebody like in there and you're like, take that one out and he gets, oh, I'm gonna fucking smash
just blank out the Just blank out the name, but leave that in there.
You put somebody like, beep.
Yeah, we don't wanna rip on people that aren't here. just a bunch of beep, 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 beep.
Soon to be Wooby.
Well,
you're next.
Is that what you're digging right now?
Yeah. The tank's going in, and then once the tank's in, we can start working on the wall.
I'm not gonna lie, it is really nice working with stone, man. Mega expensive.
Like building rockets, putting in septic.
Yeah.
Really?
pretty much the same fucking thing.
And like you said in the TikTok, God.
That's a God.
God. See?
Oh, you thought that was about you.
I'm basically the Eminem.
You thought I was calling you septic God.
Well, yeah, you're not calling you a septic God.
Oh, you're right.
You're like,
what about Jesse?
Water
what
clearing?
About Jesse?
Jesse's like Jesus.
Holy fuck. Andre got the road dirty. Oh, I am too. Hey guys, somebody made a fucking mess on Carp Road.
Yo.
They can see your loader.
You can see it?
Yeah, I mean, I think it's sitting out front with a MetalPless blade on it. She looks like she might be ready.
Sweet.
Give him a call and be like, is it fucking ready? Because I got to drive and I got somebody that can take me right now.
Okay, I'll give him a call.
Okay, thanks. 12 and what? 12 and 4 and 4.
12, 6 and 6.
So they're 6 foot wings?
Yes. It's 12, 6 and 6.
That's 6 feet, dude.
Yeah.
That's huge! Holy fuck!
Is there like a back way I can take to the airport?
Holy fuck.
Dude, look at the size of it!
Oh wow,
that's 6 feet.
Yeah. This is a 24-foot MetalPless with the live edge, as you can see. Everybody that watches my videos knows what live edge is, but if you don't, live edge is basically your individual slat. As you go and the ground moves, the blade moves with you, the cutting edge moves with you, rather than being one singular bar that like doesn't go down into a pothole, this will, which is super cool. That's a 24-foot, it's a fucking huge blade. Stars for the winter, that's about it.
Hey, Pete. What the heck?
Am I gonna be on TV?
Yeah, you're on Google. Oh, oh, oh. Ah. That thing is humongous.
So aggressively big.
When you get on the
look at the fucking thing going down the road.
Oh, that's awesome. Dude, that thing's so fucking wide. Whole road, one swipe. It's the largest loader blade that he's ever sold. Like, look at that.
He was on the taxiway and it'll do one whole half of the taxiway at one swipe.
Yeah. New machine for the winter time. It's a fucking dark morning.
It's a hell of a drive.
It is a far drive. Other end of the city today. This is the last septic that we are completing for the National Capital Commission, which is a federal company, so like government of Canada, which is really awesome that they chose us to do the septics. Well, they didn't choose us. We submitted a tender and we won it, and we're executing very well and they're super happy. So this is septic 4 of 4 for them, and we're headed there right now to go see Jesse.
What's that? Got a tank installed, our EcoFlow, and we're just excavating the bed. Got a shallowbury trench going in, bit of a wet one. Hopefully it's not too bad. The old bed is pretty saturated, lots of effluent, so we're going to do our best to pull out the old units that are within our cut and then start plugging in some septic sand.
Chasing after that dollar like it'll slow down my hurry. Settle all my worries when I get it in my wallet. Quit dipping long enough to own a pair of jeans that don't have a ring in the back left pocket. Laughing at myself, admitting when I'm wrong. That's what this good old boy's gonna go out working on.
What are you guys waiting for?
Gut truck, baby. It's a new truck that comes. Mike's fucking best friend. He showed up one day and then we're like, what the heck? And the guy comes in, he's like, Mike!
Threw me right under the
yeah. Bus. He's like, oh, Mike buys for me all the time. We're like, what? And then my dad was like, you should see his sandwiches. They're the best. He fucking loves it, man.
I'm taking orders for lasagna for tomorrow.
Okay.
$12 with furniture. I make them myself.
So. I'll take an order of lasagna.
Taking a video on my truck?
Yeah.
Really?
Yes, yeah, that's all right.
No, go ahead.
Okay, cool. Yeah, we have a YouTube channel, so that's
good. Let me know the channel that it's on so I can see it.
Ken White Construction.
What is it?
Ken White Construction.
Hey guys,
stay dry.
Take care.
Have a bite, boys. Relax.
What are we doing now?
Like, oh my god. Working on coming to Jesus, kicking about wrestling with our roots. Trying to turn off mama's tears and feel our daddy's boots. Shutting up our pride, fixing bridges we burn. Learning how to live. Your hood, there's a hoodie here on a box for you. It's in the open. It's on a gray box. Right there.
Well, thank you very much. He's
going
to love it.
Have a good one. Mike, how do you work that?
The bungee cord on the back?
Is there? Oh. See how quick I was to call for Mike there? That's when you know that somebody's a key asset here.
Can't close the door. Mike.
Nice. I can't wait for the next drop. So it's going to be even cooler, even more badass. I'm really looking forward to it. Working on coming to Jesus, kicking about wrestling with our roots. Trying to turn off mama's tears and feel our daddy's boots. Shutting up our pride, fixing bridges we burn.
Learning how to live and learn. Okay, so we are finished up the last of our four NCC septics for this year, hopefully. Get a couple more next year. This one is a sister one to the one that we just did. But pretty cut and dry. New tank. New EcoFlow, closed bottom, force main into the bed. We're just getting everything all tied up for them and then pretty much out of here. Just a little bit of final grading, some topsoil and all that fun stuff, and then we'll be out of here.
Like Andre's drone flying?
Yeah, he definitely needs to stick to driving truck.
We're gonna Dre the drone flyer. All right, Dre the drone flyer.
How's your 9 a.m. lasagna?
Tell ya, nothing beats lasagna. Freshly shaven beard on a Thursday at 9 a.m. That's a pretty good way to wrap up the video. We got a loader with a MetalPless. We got a little bit of snow at the beginning of this video. We wrapped up arm prior. We moved to a few new jobs. We started the last NCC. Yeah, there's gonna be some clips of us. And then getting the merch. Off to everybody that bought the merch. They say, boom, boom. That will never be for sale ever again. So that's why the next time that we release hoodies, which is coming up soon, we're working on some new designs for some stuff for the new year. When I say that like they're limited and they'll be up for a limited amount of time and then never again, I'm pretty dead serious on that. So yeah, if you missed the first one, there will be a second one. Amazing video, amazing times. I'm excited to plow snow with that MetalPless. Supposedly we have snow coming next week, I'm not sure. But we'll keep you guys in the loop. Thanks for watching the video, take care. But of course, I didn't forget about you guys, the true patrons of the channel that watch the entire videos to the very end, which is right now. And if you are one of those true patrons, I want you guys to comment down below, 24 footer. Why are you commenting down below 24 footer? Well, we got that beautiful 24 foot MetalPless blade. Thank you guys for watching. As always, we'll catch you on the next one. Take care.